Good day, and welcome to Hiroshima University's English Podcast.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to our podcast again. We're sure that your English is all improving. I'm Joe.
And I'm Kay.
And today we're going to a very exciting festival in Hiroshima. It's called...
The Hiroshima Flower Festival.
Yes. And it's very special, one reason, because it's during Golden Week.
Yes.
And everybody loves Golden Yay. Week. Yay!
皆さん、こんにちは。今日は広島フラワーフェスティバルについてお話ししようと思います。
Right, don't forget, in English it's called The Hiroshima Flower Festival.
Yes.
Important rule for the, if you have the 何か何か, like that. The Japanese government, the Central Library, the Hiroshima Flower Festival, like that.
広島フラワーフェスティバルは1977年から毎年行われているんですけど、だいたい5月の3日から5日ですね。And the festival started in 1975 with the Baseball Central League Champion Parade for the Hiroshima Cars.
Yeah,、Yay. Wow. Back in 1975, so that's pretty long time
yes,
ago.
Yes,
good.
Yes, actually,、
okay.
it has a long history.
Okay.
So, もともとはカープの優勝パレードが起源だったんですね。Uh-huh.And the festival included like multiple stages、
okay.
for like entertainment and shops.、Okay. Like you can have a lot of snacks there. Yes.
Okay. Right. Right.
And a small zoo for children.
Small like, zoo.
Yeah. Like children can treat really fluffy small animals.
Oh, little、
fun.
Fluffy animals.
Yeah,
for example,
yeah.
rabbits
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah. Or rats.
Or rats.
I don't know. Rats. Okay. Rats. Like little
tiny ones. Hamsters. Yes.
Yes. Hamsters. So rats って言うとよくないね。よくない。
Right. Right. Right.
Yeah. Yeah. 有名人がパフォーマンスに来てくれたりするんですけど、最近だとリトルグリーモンスターさんとかが来てくれました。で、今日のダイアログは何してるかっていうと、広島フラワーフェスティバルに来た男女のお話なんですけど、二人が何をしてるのか、まずはゆっくりなスピードで聞いてみましょう。
Yes, try to speak in a loud voice while they are talking.
Wow!There sure are a lot of people. Thanks, Keito, for bringing me to Flower Festival. It's actually my first time experiencing a Japanese festival.
No problem, Laura. It's my pleasure to bring friends to Japanese festivals.
There sure are.A lot of food stalls here. Some stalls are even for mini games. Look at those balloons and fish.
You can eat a lot of Japanese street food here, such as takoyaki, yakisoba, apple candies. But those games are actuallyreally hard.
Have you tried any of those games?
Of course. I used to play the Kingyo Sukui every year when I was little.
Can you show me how to do it then?
Of course.
It looks like you became a bit worried when I asked you to do it.
All right, then. I'll show you how to get one.
Go, Keito, go!
Ugh.
Ha ha ha. Keito, you're really bad at this. Let me show you.
Wow, Laura, you're really good at this. How come?
The first time I came to Japan, another friend brought me to a festival in Kyoto. I became good at Kingyo Sukui there.
So, you were lying about this being your firstFestival?
I wanted to surprise you, Keito. Haha.
All right. What else are you not telling me?
Well, I'm actually half Japanese. And I can speak fluent Japanese.
Oh my. All this time, I was trying my best to speak in English with you.
So she kind of tricked him, and he didn't even know that she could speak Japanese, right?
Yeah, poor him.
That's right, he wound up practicing English.
まず最初に女の子がいっぱい屋台が出てるんだねっていうふうに言ってます。じゃあ、How do you say 屋台 in English?
Food stalls.
Stalls.
That's right. I love buying food、mm-hmm. at food stalls, for、mm-hmm. example.Or the food stall prices were too high, I thought, so I didn't buy anything.、Okay. Something like that.
屋台とか露店ってことですね。
Right. Food stalls.
で、たこ焼き、焼きそば、りんご飴、日本のものがいっぱい食べられるよっていうふうに言ってます。So, Joe gotta explain all of those、uh-huh. Japanese these, stuffs in English.
Yeah, you, everybody, can you say these words in English? For example, takoyaki. That would be octopus.In batter.
Okay, batter. Like a, なんかあの小麦粉とか水とかをね、
right.
一緒にしたもの。
Right, fried batter. Octopus in fried batter. Very delicious, right? Okay. Because foreigners don't usually know the word takoyaki.
Right.
If they just came here, mm-hmm. right? They learn it after a while, but you got to try to explain it's octopus in fried batter. And another word that comes up here is yakisoba, right? Mm-hmm. That's a pretty easy one.
Yeah, yeah,
fried
yeah.
noodles, right?
Yeah.
And another famous festival food is apple candies.
これはリンゴ飴のことですね。
That's right. And one more famous expression in our dialogue today is 金魚すくい。Right, what would that be in English? Everyone, can you guess? I will say it's getting little goldfish with a little net.
ちょっと長くなっちゃうけどね。
Right.
それが一番わかりやすい。
Everyone, can you say that one?
Getting goldfish with a little net.
That's right.Okay.
Mm-hmm.
When you were little,
okay.
did you like getting goldfish with a little net?
I loved it, but my parents didn't like it、
uh-huh.
because, you know, it's always mother who takes care of、
oh,
the、
okay.
fish afterwards. So.
That's right, that's
yeah,
right.
お母さんは好きじゃなかったと思う。
That's right, that's right.
で、ローラちゃんにせがまれて金魚すくいをやってるところをケイトくんが見せてあげることになりました。ケイト頑張れってローラちゃんが言ってます。Go, Keito, go! で、頑張れってことです。
Now, this is a fun way to say, everybody, you're always wondering, what, how do you say 頑張れ in English?、
Mm.
Just your friend's name. Go, Kei, go!、Mm. Like that.
Go!
Right.
Go for it!
That's right, right.
でもあんまりうまくなかったみたいです。で、ローラちゃんは、あなた下手だね、私にやらせてっていうふうに言ってます。To be bad at. で、何々が下手ってことです。
Right, everybody, you know the expression to be good at something、mm-hmm. or to be good at doing something.、
Mm-hmm.
Well, the opposite, of course, is I'm bad at doing that、mm-hmm. or I'm bad at that. So both are good, right? Kay, what are you bad at?
Maybe I am bad at cooking.
Good, good.
Joe, what are you bad at?
I'm also bad at cooking.
Oh, really?
Yes, I almost never cook. So actually, I need to eat in restaurants a lot because I can't complain to my wife or anything because 、she doesn't really like it either.
Oh, really?
Right, so we eat in restaurants pretty much.
バランスがいいね。で、そしたらローラちゃん超金魚すくいがうまかったみたいです。なんで?っていうふうにケイト君言ってます。ここで今日の最後の面白い表現ですね。How come? で、なぜ?という意味です。
Right, everyone, this is very, very natural in conversation. How come?、
Mm-hmm.
Don't say why, why.、Mm-hmm. How come you did that? How come the carp lost again?、Mm-hmm. Something like that. Okay? Try to use that in real conversation and then you'll learn it.
それではナチュラルなスピードで聞いてみましょう。
Wow, there sure are a lot of people. Thanks, Keito, for bringing me to Flower Festival. It's actually my first time experiencing a Japanese festival.
No problem, Laura. It's my pleasure to bring friends to Japanese festivals.
There sure are a lot of food stalls here.Some stalls are even for mini games. Look at those balloons and fish.
You can eat a lot of Japanese street food here, such as takoyaki, yakisoba, apple candies. But those games are actually really hard.
Have you tried any of those games?
Of course. I used to play the kingyo sukui every year when I was little.
Can you show me how to do it then?
Of course.
It looks like you became a bit worried when I asked you to do it.
All right then, I'll show you how to get one.
Go, Keito, go! Ha ha ha. Keito, you're really bad at this. Let me show you.
Wow, Laura. You're really good at this. How come?
The first time I came to Japan, another friend brought me to a festival in Kyoto. I became good at kingyo sukui there.
So you were lying about this being your first festival?
I wanted to surprise you, Keito, haha.
Alright, what else are you not telling me?
Well, I'm actually half Japanese, and I can speak fluent Japanese, haha.
Oh my, all this time I was trying my best to speak in English with you.
Sujo, did you ever go to the flower festival?
I think only one time, okay. Right? And I was hoping to see a lot of flowers, but actually there are not so many flowers. Mostly I think it's dancing, that kind of thing. I wanted to see more flowers, but there are no flowers. How about you, Kay? Did you ever go to the Hiroshima Flower Festival?
Once, yes. I went to see my friends dancing.
Oh, that sounds good. And we'll see you next time at Hiroshima University's English Podcast. Take care.
Welcome to Questions from Our Listeners!
Questions from Our Listeners. What's the question this week, Kay?
Today's question is from Kota in Nara Prefecture to me. Thank you, Kota!
Okay, Kota in Nara. I want to go to Nara too. Uh-huh. To pet the deer.
Right. Shikaga ne.
And what's the question from Kota?
Okay, which do I like? Japanese culture or American culture?
Oh, this is for Kay. Good. And everyone, what is her answer?
Both. They thought a bad answer, kind of.
Right.
I love both. I seriously love both culture. Like Japanese has their good sides, and American has their.
For example, what's good in Japan?
Like people are really modest in Japan. I think that's the
modest.
Right. That's the part I love the most about Japan.
Right. They try. They don't. Yell so much, they're a little quieter. Like that.
Or good. Like the way think about, like, they think the beauty is to simplify everything. Like, simple na mono hodo utsukushii mitaina nihon no kangaikata wa kekkou suki.
Okay, and what do you like about American culture?
Like, a lot of people in America are really outgoing, or like, okay. They express their feelings.
Okay.
Ko, jibun no 何も言わないってことは自分の意見がないっていうことになっちゃうからとにかくなんか言ってみるみたいなところが私はとっても好きです。
It's called being friendly.
Yeah, it's really friendly.
If you don't say anything, in Japan's, and that it's not friendly.
right. すごいもう、I love Americans like because they are so friendly, aggressive. They have their own opinions. Yeah, I love that part.それではまだまだ私たちへの個人的な質問や文化的な質問をお待ちしておりますので Twitter、Facebook、アプリのレビューへの書き込みでどんどん送ってくださいね
We're waiting for your questions.
Bye!